So if you're looking to buy tier 2 links, they're primarily used to power up an existing post. So if you've bought some guest posts or you've got niche edits there, you buy tier 2 links, and what they'll do is they'll insert those links that you've already bought into a tier 2 website, and that becomes a tier 2 backlink. And what should happen is that backlink then pushes power or some juice or trust through to those links that are then going to your money site.